Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. To experience divine love, there is no need to practice any kind of meditation, worship, or rituals. Selfless love, prema, can be obtained only by complete absorption in spirituality. It was for this reason that Sri Krishna declared in the Gita, "Surrender unto me, transcending all rules, sarva dharmam parityaja." Likewise, Jesus also declared, "I am the path." Buddha, conveying the same meaning, declared, "Surrender everything. Sarvam sharanam gacchami." These statements clearly convey that the essence of all religions, the root of all scriptures, the goal of all virtues, is the experience of spiritual oneness and unity. Sarvatmika bhavam. The Gopikas exemplified such a spirit of surrender and oneness. Gopika symbolized thoughts. Radha symbolizes the combination of all thoughts in the mind. So, all our thoughts, desires, and aspirations, and our mind should merge in Krishna, represented by Prajna in a human being. Constant integrated awareness, prajna, of the divine is the significance of the Vedantic declaration, prajnanam brahma. Baba.